It's poop week. We're going to talk about something a little bit disgusting, and that is fecal samples and why they're important for veterinarians to test them. I'm here with Dr. Camp. She's a veterinary parasitologist, and she's going to help us with this fecal sample for today. Why is it that you test poop?
Because a lot of stages of parasites can be found. So infections, parasites that could get into humans. And then there are also health effects on some of the animals.
So you'll take a small bit of the sample, mix it up with water, make a slurry into a centrifuge, and the special salt solution allows the eggs to float so we can look at them under the microscope.
Yep.
What do we got?
Ancelostoma canina.
Ancelostoma.
Or the dog hookworm.
People often talk about the famous tapeworm. Show me a tapeworm.
This one is a gift for you.
I get my own tapeworm?
You do.
So poop isn't just gross. It's interesting and important from a health perspective. Got it?